Hi girls, welcome back to our second term portion of EVS 1 Science, first standard 5th, which is presented by Mrs. Shilpa Ribello. So girls, let's continue with our lesson number 25, Community Health and Hygiene, part 2. Girls, in the first part, we have studied about community, that is, what do you mean by community? What do you mean by health? What is community health? Importance of community, threats to the health of the community, and wholesome living. In this video, we will study the topics, tobacco consumption, effects of tobacco addiction, alcoholism, drugs, tobacco and alcohol use, that is an invitation to death, good habits and bad habits. So now let's continue with the remaining lesson. Let's begin with the new topic, tobacco consumption. So girls, in the first part we have studied about addiction of tobacco, alcohol and smoking. So we will study about tobacco consumption in now. Now, what do you mean by tobacco consumption? If you see the picture, you can see many different things, different products such as bidis, cigarette, pan masala and so many things. Okay, so there are names of tobacco products such as gutka, cigarettes, bidis, masheri, mawa, pan masala, etc. are often heard. You also must have heard these names. But these names are of tobacco products, which is very, very, very bad for our body. If we consume or if we eat tobacco, then it is very, very bad for our health. We may get many types of diseases, cancer due to tobacco products. Okay, so there are so many products of tobacco such as gutka, cigarettes, bidis, masheri, mawa, pan masala. These are the tobacco products which are not good at all for our health. Why? Because they harm our body. We get many types of diseases. We mean especially the people who have this tobacco consumption. They chew tobacco, they drink alcohol, they take drugs. So these people, what they have, then they have the different types of diseases, cancer and etc. Okay, so we also see many people consuming tobacco in different ways. All these are harmful for our health. At first, a person may chew tobacco casually at someone's urging, but this may lead to addiction. The person becomes dependent on tobacco and cannot give up the habit. So what they say, that we also see many people consuming, eating tobacco in different ways. Correct? Some of them, they put it in the mouth and keep in the mouth, one side of the cheek. Correct? Some of them, they keep it near the chin. Some of them, they press with the hand and then they put it in the mouth, and so many different ways. But this all tobacco is very harmful for our health. Harmful means it is very bad for our health. So at first, what they do, a person may chew tobacco casually at someone's urging. Urging means forcing by someone. Okay, forcing by someone. If that person is not taking any of the things, neither chewing tobacco, neither drinking alcohol, or neither he is taking any drugs, but if his friend tells him, no, nothing happens, you have one once in a life, come on, nothing happens, so there is a force done by someone that is known as urging. Okay, someone's urging. So someone is forcing to have the tobacco. And what happens then? If someone has, they try, okay, chalo, nothing happens, no, once, chalo, we will take once in a while. But afterwards, once in a while, it happens and it becomes the habit. It becomes the habit. Even the people don't realize. It has become the habit for them, and this may lead to the addiction. It forces them to take every day. So although people force you to do, don't have to follow that habit. If people are forcing you to do, if friends are forcing, you are not supposed to do it. Okay, so the persons should not forced to tell anyone, or if they are forcing the person for whom they are forcing, they are not supposed to listen to them. So the person becomes dependent on tobacco. If they start once, twice, thrice, then naturally they try to depend. Okay, it is good. So they try to depend on that tobacco, and then they can't give up the habit of this, which leads to the restlessness. Okay, so the person becomes totally dependent on tobacco. If one day also if they will not have that tobacco, then they will become restless. They means habit means they want every day, a full day in their mouth, 24 hours, 7 days, that is 365 days. Okay, so then, and because of that, they will not leave their habit. They will not give up. Cannot give up. Cannot give up means they will not leave it. They will continuously take it. Okay? So, when people develop this habit, they become restless. If they do not get tobacco, they are not able to pay attention to anything else. They have to have tobacco in the mouth all the time. When the habit reaches to this stage, it is called an addiction. So, what they say? That if they do not get tobacco, if they do not get tobacco, then what happens? They become restless. They become restless. They are not able to pay attention to anything. They become unstable. Their body starts shivering, shaking. Their mind doesn't work. So they have to have a tobacco in their mouth. And one day also if they will not have, then naturally their mind will not work. They will be feeling restless that today I never had tobacco. Okay? And so they have tobacco all the time in the mouth. And this habit reaches to addiction. Okay? Whatever this habit is, reaches this stage. Means they want. They are not going to leave it. They want it. Anyway, compulsorily they want it in their mouth. So this is called an addiction. So what do you mean by addiction? When the habit reaches to this stage, compulsory they want it in their mouth. So it is called an addiction. Okay? So, people addicted to tobacco spit here and there all the time and make their surroundings dirty. So as they chew the tobacco, they start spitting here and there. If you have seen some of the people, they try to keep it गुटका गुटका ऑल दिस थिंग्स इन द माउथ, करेक्ट, एंड देन दे ट्राई टू चीव इट एंड वॉट एवर द स्पिट कम्स दे ट्राई टू थ्रो एनीवेयर. इफ यू सी द पब्लिक प्लेसेस ऑन द रोड दे ट्राई टू स्पिट एनीवेयर, ओके, एंड दिस वॉट हैपन्स दे मेक दैट सराउंडिंग डर्टी एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द डिजीजेज ऑल्सो स्प्रेड. They also get the different types of diseases, and even with that spit, the people, other people also suffer. Okay? So that's why chewing tobacco, like eating gutka, pan masala, smoking, these all things, they are totally banned. They are totally banned. Banned means you're not supposed to use it. But still the people are using it. They have not completely stopped selling, but they have banned for the people not to have it, but still the people are having it. Okay, so what happens here? If they have, naturally their health will be spoiled by having different types of diseases, okay, and if they spit here and there, then naturally they are making others also suffer from that diseases, okay. So do you want to know what the products causes harm effects to our body, to their body, if those are having it? So let's see what causes the harmful effects of the tobacco addiction. So we are going to study or discuss few harmful effects of tobacco addiction on our body. If people continue or go on addicting to all these types of products, then see what happens. Okay, so here is the effects of tobacco addiction. First point, ulcer in the mouth. Now what is ulcer? Have you heard the word ulcer? Yes, when the people, what they do when they eat, they keep it in the mouth, in the one side of the cheek, or they try to keep it in near the chin, teeth and chin, in between that, correct? So if they keep in the mouth for a longer time, longer period of time, both samay, many hours and hours in the mouth, then that tongue and wherever they keep that tobacco, either one right side, left side, or near the chin, wherever they keep one side the tobacco, there what happens, the side of the mouth, it gets red, that full part gets red and white patches starts coming. Okay, white patches start coming and they are seen in the mouth. Now if you see, if you are watching the television, they show on the television also, there is one ad coming because of this tobacco chewing. Okay, so it can cause cancer also. So these girls, it is so difficult for them that they are not able to drink water properly. Even while drinking water, they have lot of problem. Even they cannot eat anything. They can't chew properly the food. They can't swallow the food properly. Okay? And so that is called ulcer. Sometimes if it happens near the throat and all, the doctors try to cut. Okay, so this is ulcer, means it is very bad for the people who are having this tobacco chewing. Okay, second is the ulcers develop into bigger wounds. The person may develop tumors. So now if they are having the ulcer in the mouth, then what happens? This ulcer can become in the bigger problem, bigger wounds. It can become more big, okay? And then that wound can be developed into tumors. It can take the tumor. It can become tumor, okay? So at the same time, ulcer develops into the bigger wounds such as tumor, okay? And it might be cause cancer. Have you heard the word cancer, girls? There are so many types of cancers, and nowadays really it is very bad to listen that there are so many people who are having cancer from small young age, small children, from 1 year, 2 years child till the old age. Okay, so we are supposed to avoid this all. Even if in your houses, if anyone has this addiction, please try to tell them the problems, effects, what happens. Okay, so a lot of time and money has to be spent on treatment. If the wounds do not heal, the person has serious problems. This can eventually lead to cancer. So what they say, that the lot of time and money is spent. If you have any, if you have seen any type of person like this, might be you're going in the big hospitals, okay? You must be visiting, or you must be going for your treatment and all. So you must have seen such type of people. So their time also is spent, time also is wasted over there, and along with the time, the money also is wasted because of that. So why to chew the tobacco? Correct? So if you chew, if you have that addiction, what happens? Lot of time and money is spent on that treatment. Okay? Even they are wasting their family members' time, money. And we can't say the wounds will be recovering or no. It will recover or no. We can't say. And if the wounds are not recovering, ulcers are not recovering, then that means the person has very serious problems, okay? And might be that ulcer can be eventually lead to cancer. That person can have cancer of throat, mouth, okay? So the treatment of cancer causes a lot of damage to the body as well. Our body also is totally affected from this disease, okay? So tobacco entering the digestive organs leads to complaints related to them. The constant presence of tobacco in the digestive organs can cause cancer of any of those organs. What they say? The tobacco entering the digestive organs, okay? When the people try to keep the tobacco only in the mouth, that doesn't mean that it remains only in the mouth. Okay, what happens? That tobacco enters in the digestive system. Also, it goes in our stomach, in their stomach. And also, it goes in their food pipe. So, when they are chewing, what happens? Then, whatever the juice is, it enters the digestive system organ. Also in their stomach and also in the food pipe. So when the tobacco enters the digestive system, it leads to the complaints related to them. Naturally, now you just think, if that person what will happen? He will not be able to digest properly. He will have some of the problems. As I said before, he will not be able to drink water properly if he is having the ulcer problem. Correct? He will not be able to chew properly the food. He will not be able to swallow the food properly. So these all things will be happening if they chew the tobacco, because that juice, whatever the juice is, it goes in the digestive system, also stomach, also food pipe. And then there will be complaints coming. No, he will complain, I am not able to eat properly, I don't know what happened to me. I am not able to drink water properly, I don't know what happened to me, my stomach is paining, and so on. So that complaints start coming because of the digestive organ. Okay, so the constant presence of tobacco in the digestive organs can cause cancer also. Okay, it might. So when the tobacco enters the digestive system, it complains. So if it can cause the cancer of digestive system, it can cause the cancer of digestive system, mouth, stomach. We hear, no, he is having the stomach cancer, he is having the skin cancer, he is having the breast cancer, he is having the skin cancer. So these are all different types of cancers. So if those are having this tobacco chewing addiction, they may get digestive system organ cancer, okay, mouth cancer, stomach cancer. Also they might get intestine, small and big intestine cancer. Okay, so a person who develops cancer in this way has to take very painful treatment. Even after that, one cannot be sure that the cancer will be cured. Okay, so the person who gets cancer, what happens? Takes very painful treatment. They are given the chemo, which is very, very difficult. Then the blood is being taken to check up each and every time. Every month or twice or once they are called for the treatment. Okay? So, this person who develops cancer, their treatment is very painful. Okay? So, there are two types of cancer. Now the one is very harmful cancer and the other one is harmful. Okay, but again that depends upon the stages. If you go quickly as you come to know, then it recovers quickly. Okay, but if you take lot of time to go to doctor once you know, then that will be very harmful. So in order to avoid all these complications, the cancer, the treatment, painful treatment, and money, time. So what we are supposed to do? We are supposed to avoid all these addictions. We are not supposed to take anything. People should not take anything. So nothing will happen to them. Neither they will lose the money, neither they will lose the time, okay? And neither they will have any painful treatment. So at the first, if we don't consume or eat, if they don't consume or eat all this type of products, then there is no problem in their body or the treatment. So we should avoid all the treatment, then only we will have to avoid all the product addictive products. Even though if they spend time or lot of time and money, still they will not be cured. Even though if they will say, no, I have lot of money, I will go, no problem for me. But even though if they spend lot of time, lot of money, even doctor will not give any guarantee that this cancer is cured. Means this is, you are safe now. No one will say that. Because we can't say when cancer is cured. The cancer might be, the people will remain for years, at least for 10 years, 15 years. Might be if it is in the last stage, after 2 months, he or she will die. Okay? So, but the cancer does not cure. Okay? It is the small one, then naturally it will cure. But such addictions, tobacco chewing, alcoholism, these all addictions, the cancer doesn't get क्योर, इट नेवर गेट्स क्योर, ओके, कभी सेफ नहीं होते हैं, ओके. सो नाउ वी विल सी द अनदर टॉपिक, अनदर एडिक्शन, अल्कोहलिज्म. हैव यू हर्ड दिस वर्ड गर्ल्स, अल्कोहलिज्म? Have you, can you see in the picture? Yes. So what do you mean by alcoholism? In Hindi we call sharab and in Marathi we call as daru. Okay? So this is also very harmful for the people who are having it. Okay? Their body also gets different types of diseases. Okay? So what do you mean by alcoholism? Drinking alcohol also has adverse effects on the body. Addiction to alcohol is called alcoholism. Okay? So you must have seen that there are so many people who are addicted to alcohol. You must have seen in your neighbors, in the functions, in your relatives, correct? That so many people are drinking alcohol. They're taking alcohol. Might be there will be your parents, daddy, or might be uncle or someone in your house. Okay, I'm not saying that they are having it. Might be, okay, might be. So you must have seen some of the people around you. Okay, so if it is having lot of adverse effect, very bad effects. They are having lot of bad effects to the alcohol and this is called alcoholism. Okay, so the people who are addicted, the people who are addicted to the alcohol is called alcoholism. They want means want every day, a full day. Some of the people, they want it every day or they want it twice, in the afternoon, in the night. Or some of the people, if they have money, they drink full day. So that is known as addiction. Okay? So and that is known as alcoholism. So if people are taking alcohol for longer period of time, it is called alcoholism. Now what are the side effects of alcoholism? We have seen the side effects of the chewing tobacco. Correct? So now we will see the side effects of alcoholism. What happens when the alcohol is taken in the body? Alcohol makes a person drowsy and confused. One loses control over one's action. Second, alcoholism causes diseases of the liver, intestine and urinary bladder. Okay? So what happens when person drinks the alcohol? Their thinking capacity stops. Okay? Their thinking capacity doesn't work. He does not know what the person is speaking. They don't know what they are speaking when they are drunk. We say now they are full to tight. Means they have drunk lot. Okay? So they don't know when they are drunk, they don't know what they are speaking and to whom they are speaking. How their behavior is totally different when they are drunk. And they are totally confused now. Now if we say, what are you doing? What are you saying? Then they get confused. What I said just now? What I did? So that is what? The person is drowsy and confused. Okay? And then they control their own action. Then they try to control, lose the control over their body. Sometimes they are just moving from one place to another and then they fall somewhere else. So they control their balance also. Okay? So he doesn't know how to walk, how to speak. Neither they think properly. They say anything rubbish also once they are drunk. So you must be watching in the movies, on television, in the films also. and they give the ad also down that it is harmful. Okay, but still it they show in the movies or in the serials. You can see on the television, no? So this is side effect of alcoholism, that they feel drowsy and confused and they lose the control of their body. And second one, alcoholism causes diseases of the liver, intestine and urinary bladder. Okay, so if they drink, then their liver gets spoiled. Okay, the intestine gets spoiled and urinary bladder also gets damaged. Because as they drink, they want to go for washroom again and again. But once they are losing the control or balance of the body, they fall somewhere else or they try to sleep. Then hours and hours, what happens? They never go for washroom unless they are conscious. Okay, so the urine, what happens? It remains in the urinary bladder for hours and hours, and that is very bad. Okay, so because of alcoholism also, the diseases of liver, intestine and urinary bladder can be, there will be problem for that. Okay, it can be damaged. Okay, addiction to tobacco or alcohol are both very bad habits. It is best to stay away from these vices. Never be negligent about health. So addiction of tobacco and alcohol, both are very bad. They are bad habits. If anyone is having, just try to tell them that not to have it. They are very bad habits to chew the tobacco and to drink alcohol. Okay? And what is the best way to be away from this addiction? And we are not supposed to neglect our health. We should be thorough with our health. So if you ignore your health, later on you have to pay lot of amount for the hospital. Because if you ignore, if you have the addiction, then naturally something will happen to them. And they are hospitalized, then the money is gone, time is gone, finish. Okay, sometimes the person also is gone there. So now, tell me, we are supposed to take care of our health or it's better to pay a hospital bill? Yes, it is better to take care of our health by eating healthy food. And healthy food, by eating healthy food is better than having the medicines. So we have to be very careful regarding our health conditions. Never be negligent. Never be, not to neglect. Okay? The condition of the addict becomes pathetic. And the addict's family too has to suffer with them. There is no telling how much money will be required for treatment. Okay? So the person who is addicted to tobacco or alcohol, that person becomes pathetic. Now what is pathetic? Pathetic means condition becomes horrible. He becomes very horrible. He doesn't know what he is doing. Okay? So he becomes horrible. And also their family has to suffer. Also, their family has to suffer. So, if the person gets cancer of different types, then they has to pay lot of money for treatment. So, that's why it is better to stay away from all these addictions. It is not matter only about the money, but it matters of an individual's health. Okay, there is no telling how much money will be required for treatment. We can't say anything. So it is better to take care of our own self. Besides, everyone is put to great trouble and a lot of time and efforts are wasted. The family gets deprived of health and happiness and is ruined. So not only patient's life, not only the person who is drinking alcohol or chewing the tobacco, not only their life if ruined, but full family happiness is gone. There is no any happiness in the family. Might be there will be fight taking place, or his wife or his children will be in tense. Okay, so there is no happiness in the family. Also, the family will have to suffer because of only one, that particular person who is drinking, who is eating, who is chewing the tobacco. Okay, so those are addicted to your house. If anyone in your house or near you, relatives or neighbors, so you can tell them the importance of health and what are the side effects of alcoholism and tobacco addiction. Okay, and then tell them to be away from it. I know they will not try to listen, but still it we will try to make them aware of these problems. Okay, so we must be aware that an addict destroys the entire family. Can you see in the picture, that first picture, what the wife, and because of the drunk husband, he is having fight with his wife, and that poor children, they are keep putting their hands in the ear, finger in the ear, and they are sitting in one corner. In the second picture, what you see, that the husband has come drunk, the bottle also is in his hand, and the wife is scared, and the poor child, small child, is crying. Okay, so we must be aware that the person who is drinking, they destroy the full family. Okay, might be if their parents are there, then naturally they will also be affected from this. Okay, so be aware. Chewing tobacco, smoking cigarettes or bidis, taking snuff, rubbing mushri on the teeth, smoking tobacco through a chilium, hookah, cigar, pipe or cheroot are all extremely harmful. These all products are very, very harmful for our body, those who are having it. Okay, so it is very painful also. It is very harmful. It is very bad. So besides alcohol, and tobacco, people also fall prey to some other addiction, such as the addiction to drugs like cocaine, heroin, etc. These addictions can totally devastate your life. So besides alcohol and tobacco, people also start having the addictions such as drugs. You must have heard about this in the films, movies, or on the news channel, that lot of drugs are being, or in the drugs are being, they have got the drugs, or they are spreading drugs in colleges and so on, so on, so many places. Okay, so these drugs can devastate your life. They can make your life very worst, very bad. Those who are taking drugs, their life is very, very bad. Okay, bad than the alcohol, tobacco and smoking. Okay, so it is very, very bad. Their side effects are also very, very bad. So now we will see the next topic, drugs, tobacco and alcohol use. If you are using, or if you are drinking, if you are taking these addictions, then naturally you are inviting the death to you. So drugs, tobacco and alcohol use, an invitation to death. Can you see the picture, that the drugs, tobacco, alcoholism, okay, smoking. So if this comes, what happens? There is a death is invited. the person may die. So let's see now. Tobacco, drugs and alcohol produce a state of intoxication. Addiction to any of them eventually kills you. Every person should beware of the ill effects of these addictions and strictly stay away from them. So what they say? That if anyone is used to drugs, tobacco or alcohol, they are really inviting their death to them. Because if they have this, naturally they will be having some of the disease, cancer, ulcer, and naturally if it is not curing, if you are not safe, then naturally you are calling death to, they are calling death near them. So why? Because whatever that smoking in cigarette, in BD, or in that tobacco, in that drink, okay, that the toxin is produced in large quantity and that goes in their body. So due to all these drugs, alcohol, tobacco, smoking, slowly, slowly the person will also kill himself by his own. He will also come to know what is happening to him. Okay? And his body organs will not work properly. One by one, it will not function properly. And naturally, what happens? Slowly, he will die. Okay? So, person should be aware of these addictions. If they are really addicted to that, if they really drink lot, chew tobacco lot, if they take drugs, then naturally they should come to know what are the effects, what are the problems we are going to face in future. Okay? So every person should be aware of the ill effects of these addictions. And because of that, if they don't want anything, then it's better to stay away from these all things. So there are people who lure others into smoking, drinking and trying out drugs. On no account should we give into their pressure. So what? Lure means what? Tempt, forcing others, as I told you before. So there are some of the people who force others to have it. They also having, so I will tell others also to have it. Okay? Especially the friends. If they are having the friends, then naturally they will also have it. Okay? So no, you also take it. Nothing happens. So on no account should we give into their pressure. We should say no to them. Okay? If anyone forces, your parents also, if they are not having, if they are forced by someone, tell your parents not to say yes to them. Okay? So this is the thing. If a person starts getting addicted to smoking or drinking or taking drugs, the help of counselors or doctors should be sought immediately to rid the person of the habit. So when you are telling others to be aware of all these things, they might not listen to you. Naturally, some of them they will say, "What kya shani banti hai? You don't tell me. I know what to do." And they will not listen to you. Correct? So what you are going to do? You are going to help them by taking them to the counselors or by taking them to doctors. Also, there is rehabilitation center where they are giving the lectures how to live the addictions. Okay? So even in the news, or on the television or the posters, you can see that the ad comes, Daru Sodwa. In the magazines also, Daru Sodwa. So there are different types of centers where we can take these people and they make them realize what is the good thing and what is the bad thing. And then they try to rid the person of the habit. The habit, drinking, chewing, or taking drugs, is being gone. ओके, इट कम्स आउट. सो वन शुड ईट रेगुलरली एंड टेक अप स्पोर्ट्स एंड अदर हॉबीज. वन शुड बी फर्म इन अवॉइडिंग एनी एडिक्शन. ओके, सो इफ एनीबडी फोर्सेस फॉर एनी टाइप ऑफ एडिक्शन, वी हैव टू से नो टू देम फॉर बैड हैबिट्स, फॉर एनीथिंग. इफ दे से नाउ यू नो चिल्ड्रेन व्हाट आर गुड थिंग्स एंड व्हाट आर बैड थिंग्स, व्हाट आर गुड हैबिट्स एंड व्हाट आर बैड हैबिट्स. सो इफ एनीवन टेल्स यू अबाउट द बैड हैबिट्स, यू आर गोइंग टू से नो टू देम. डोंट फॉल इन द बैड हैबिट्स. ओके, वी शुड ईट हेल्दी फूड रेगुलरली, एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू ऑल बिफोर ऑल्सो. वी शुड टेक पार्ट इन स्पोर्ट्स एक्टिविटीज एंड ऑल्सो वी शुड हैव द हॉबीज, सो दैट वॉट हैपन्स, इवन द एल्डर शुड हैव दिस ऑल. वाई? बिकॉज वॉट हैपन्स गर्ल्स, वी आर इन्वॉल्व इन दैट वर्क. ओके, एंड देन इफ यू आर इन्वॉल्व, नेचुरली वी आर हैप्पी इन दैट वर्क एंड दैट हैप्पीनेस क्रिएट्स द होलसम लाइफ. ओके, आवर फैमिली विल बी वेरी हैप्पी. सो सेम थिंग हैपन्स टू द कम्युनिटी ऑल्सो. इफ द पीपल आर गुड, नेचुरली वी ऑल्सो गुड. करेक्ट, इफ ऑल पीपल आर सेफ, नेचुरली वी ऑल्सो फील हैप्पी दैट या वी ऑल आर सेफ. करेक्ट, नाउ दिस एट प्रेजेंट कोरोना, if anyone is anyone gets corona, what happens? Our building is sealed or society is sealed, then we all are affected with that. So if all are safe, naturally all are happy. Okay, so this is what we have studied in this lesson. So try this. All of us have certain habits. We all are having, I'm not saying about the tobacco, and you're still small children, so don't think about the tobacco and alcoholism, smoking, drugs. Don't think about that. That the elders, okay, the elders will be. But now you also have certain habits. Now some such habits are mentioned below. Put them into three groups. Okay, now what are the three groups? Which are good habits, which are bad habits, and which are pointless habits. Okay, now what are the habits? First one, informing your family members where you are going and when you will come back. Naturally, now your small ones, your small kids, if you are going to your friend's house, so what you will do? You will tell your mommy, mommy, I am going to my friend's house, I will come by so and so time. Correct? Or by chance, if your parents are not there in the house, what you will do? Nowadays you have mobile or telephone. So what you will call your parents? Mama, I am going to so and so house or my friend's house, I will come back by so and so time. So is it good or bad? Naturally, it is good habit to inform your family members. Might be if your mommy and daddy is not there, but your grandparents are there, or uncle, auntie is there, naturally you will inform them that when mommy comes, tell them that I have gone to my friend's house or my relative's house and I will come back by so and so time. And if you are not doing it, today onwards you are going to do it. Okay, so that is the good habit. Telling truth also is the very good habit, whatever it is, but you are supposed to tell truth. Fiddling with one's hair, a pencil, etc. all the time. Now what happens? We take the pencil and we put it in the hair, no? Sometimes, then otherwise we put it others. So is it good or bad habit? Yes, it is very bad habit. Okay? Biting one's nail. Many girls from our school, they bite the nails. Okay, this is my experience. I don't know now y'all, I have not taught y'all, I have not seen y'all, but might be still some of the girls might be biting their own nails. Correct? Instead of cutting the nails, they bite. So is it good habit or bad habit? It is a bad habit. Okay, so instead of biting the nails, what you are supposed to do? You are going to cut the nails with the help of nail cutter. Making the school bag ready the night before. Nowadays you have holiday for the schools, but when your school will start, what you will do? You will take the timetable before 1 day, correct? In the night, yes or no? So that there will be no problem in the morning. Some of them have the habit to take early morning, to remove the timetable early morning, correct? So making the school bag ready the night before, okay, the previous night. It is a good habit. Frequently forgetting one's umbrella, raincoat, pencil, pen, etc. This happens so many times with our girls. Yes? So, is it good or bad habit? It is a bad habit. Putting a limit on TV time and sticking to it. Nowadays, there is no studies. Correct? So, what you will do? Naturally, you will be giving more time to TV or mobile or laptop. You will be playing on laptop, on computer or on mobile. Correct? So is it a good time or good habit or bad habit? It is a bad habit. Okay? So I hope so, girls, you have understood what are the good habits and bad habits. Use your brain power. Very important. What bad habits will you guard against while trying to achieve your aim or interest in life? Now you must be having any aim in your life. You must be interested in some of the thing in your life. So if you want to try that, if you want to achieve that, make that success, then there will be some bad things coming in your mind. Correct? So you will just write 3 to 4. Okay? Try to do it. Now, very important, always remember, learn to say no firmly in order to avoid bad habits. Learn to say no firmly in order to avoid bad habits. Now, what we have learned in this lesson in part 1 and part 2? Each person should put in efforts to maintain the community's health. Each one should try their best to look after their community, their society, their family. We must be alert with respect to matters of public health. Means not to make any dirtiness in the surroundings, not to throw the garbage anywhere. Okay, this is the respect for the public health. Wholesome living leads to good personal and social health. If everything is okay, everything is good, everyone is happy, naturally our health will be good. One needs to be firm with oneself to avoid bad habits. Okay, so what happened? What they are saying? That one needs to be firm with oneself. We should be firm with our own self. Then only we can be avoiding bad habits. If someone says, no, you do this way, nothing happens. We should be aware of our own self. We should be firm. No, I don't want to do that. I will not do that. Okay, that is what. Now, girls, here we have finished with our lesson. Okay, as well as lesson, that is lesson number 25, Community Health and Hygiene. This is the last lesson for this academic year. And we have finished with the full second term portion for this academic year. Okay, so girls, if you want the science video, you can see or watch it on YouTube channel. Okay. You can subscribe my channel as Shilpa Ribello Science Videos. Okay? And you can subscribe that videos that whenever you want, you will be able to see all my videos from first lesson onwards till the last lesson. Okay? So you can subscribe my channel एंड यू कैन टाइप एज शिल्पा रिबेलो साइंस वीडियोस. सो यू विल बी एबल टू सी ऑल द वीडियोस फ्रॉम फर्स्ट लेसन टिल द लास्ट लेसन विच आर देयर फॉर देयर फॉर साइंस. ओके गर्ल्स, नाउ हियर देयर इज अ एक्सरसाइज विच इज गिवन टू यू ऑल. यू आर सपोज टू राइट इट इन योर साइंस नोटबुक. ओके, फिलअप्स वर देयर, आंसर ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स वर देयर. हियर द आंसर द फॉलोइंग इज देयर. हाउ कैन यू अचीव एक्सीलेंट हेल्थ? वॉट फैक्टर्स आर ए थ्रेट टू कम्युनिटी हेल्थ? इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चिल्ड्रेन. वॉट आर द इल इफेक्ट्स ऑफ च्यूइंग टोबैको? दिस माइट बी नॉट आस्क्ड, दिस बिग आंसर्स आर नॉट आस्क्ड, बट माइट बी देर विल बी फॉर इन द फिलअप्स ट्रू ऑर फॉल्स नेम द फॉलोइंग. ओके, वॉट आर द इल इफेक्ट्स ऑफ अल्कोहलिज्म? एंड ऑल्सो हियर इज अ स्मॉल असाइनमेंट. ओके, द एक्सरसाइज वॉट एवर इज गिवन बिफोर यू आर सपोज टू राइट इन योर साइंस नोटबुक, एंड इवन आई हैव गिवन यू स्मॉल असाइनमेंट विच यू आर सपोज टू राइट इट इन योर साइंस नोटबुक अलॉन्ग विद द हेल्प ऑफ द वीडियो और योर बेस्ट टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके नाउ गर्ल्स, आई होप्स योर बुक्स आर टोटली कंप्लीट. ओके, वी हैव फिनिश्ड विद द पोर्शन फॉर द सेकेंड टर्म एंड आई होप सो योर बुक्स आर कंप्लीट. I might tell you all to submit it some of the day in the school. So see that your books are complete according to the assignments and exercises given to you all by me in all the videos. And still it, if your books are not complete, check my videos on YouTube channel and see that you complete all your assignments in your science notebook. Okay? I hope so you have understood the portion, the lessons, all. So, thank you very much girls for your good cooperation. If you have any problems, you can call me on WhatsApp calling. Till then, goodbye. Thank you very much. Take care of yourself. Stay home. Stay safe.